Hello, welcome back to my channel. What is the crack, ladies and gentlemen? Today, we're doing part 4 of Far Cry New Dawn. Guys, a lot has changed since I did since the last episode. I've got a new vehicle, two new vehicles. I've done a couple little missions here and there. Today, we're going to aim to do a mission, but we'll see how that goes. Let's get it. If you notice that my camera's looking a bit better. Just take a minute. All I wanna know. Oh, I have the sniper rifle. And I'm also testing the bitrate as well. So in this video, I've set the bitrate up to 100 megabytes per second to see if that does anything, but I don't think it will. I think it'll make it worse, but we'll see. Need to go back to the... Can I fast travel? Yes, I can. Guys, I also just dropped a video on this woman that hasn't eaten anything besides cheesy potatoes. So if you guys want to see that, I'll check it out in the corner for you.
All the adults get to play with guns and cars and stuff, but I'm not allowed. Mom says it's dangerous, but then nobody should get to play with them.
True. So the garage is here. I wonder if I can get my car out from here. Can I... There's a boat. Where is my car? I can't get it from here.
Hope you're feeling okay after that wreck.
Just don't remind me of the wreck. Wait till you see my car, guys. Like, wait for it. My car has RGB! Just take a minute. Turrets. Let's find a mission to do. There's a garage there. What is that? Side mission. They're telling me to go back. My car actually has RGB. Oh, that is amazing. RGB all the way. I love RGB. There's nothing like RGB. RGB. Just gonna turn up the gain a little bit so you guys can hear me. Turn it down a little bit. There you go. Good old RGB. See, those sound effects can come down a little bit. Audio. And now I can turn the mic down, gain down a little bit, I think. You're still very, very loud. 17. Just take a minute. Everyone will feel this change. I've also changed the outfit she's wearing as well. Oh yeah, my car has got mad tyrants too, as you just seen. Gonna quickly deal with these monstrosities. Oh wait, they're on my side. Sorry. Take your drift. I wonder what the side mission is. Something awesome, I guess. Don't mess with RGB. That's my name in the game, apparently. Don't run out in front of me, you twat. He ran out in front of me while I was driving the douche canoe. I've got a lot better at driving, too. What? Suck. All I want to do is take my time. Oh yeah, I don't want to do it, shake. Shake some order. Ooh, gotcha. I gotta stop shooting fuel tanks from that distance. What's this, guys? Oops. Day. It's okay, I'm here to help. Yay. You just killed a dog, you sick son of a fucking bitch. Shit, run, I'm taking health. Okay, you got some armor there, pal, you got some armor. I'm coming back for you. Where's my car? I have a plan. Car's gone missing. Good. That's good to know. I was gonna drive it in and shoot the tyrant at it. Don't tell me its health is regained again. Where is the other dog? I'm coming. How could they do that? Look at him, he's gorgeous. What's up? What's in here? What's in there? That's a mess. Oh, you prick. Oh, you're... Oh, wait, is that a baby? Is it a mouse? Oi, what do you want? Oh, it's what's up there is what he wants. How do I get up there? Good doggy. That's nice. How do I get up there? Sorry. Oh wait, no, you're dead. You can't shoot me full of ball holes. He keeps going in there for some reason. Dog's crazy, what does it want me to do? Oh my god, you're such a needy dog. Am I supposed to be helping this dog with what it wants help with, or just... That doesn't work. There's a mouse in here, I bet ya. Now he wants me to go up there. What do you want me up there for? I think this dog might have some mental problems. Okay. So anyway, on the roof. Okay. Oh, you're a needy motherfucker. Yeah, getcha. Oh, that was close. Ooh. How do I do this? Ooh. That was cringe. This is not fair on these animals. They did not deserve this. Come on, guys. Come on. Do I have a pet dog now? Come on, guys. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. You're a good boy. I've taken it back. I have a pet dog now. Do I? Hopefully no one kills him, because I love him. Come on. How do I call him? Come on. Do I have a car in my inventory that I can just take? Inventory. The dog's eating that human. Good dog. Now I'm gonna need a vehicle that supports a dog. I want to rename him. I don't like that name.
Sorry to hear about that. Friend of mine used to live around here. Tricked out her bunker.
Like, does this place have? I wonder if the dog will come with me. Aw, thank you. I only got 37 yet. I want to make a vehicle or a gun. Accuracy's higher, range is higher. Can I make a special weapon? Just get more ammo for it. Wrong one. Guys, look at all that. I have a heavy machine gun. Yay, let's get a car. Something that old mate can jump in as well. Come on. Yeah, I'm doing good. It's a big boy. Stay in the vehicle. Yeah, he definitely shot me in the head. How does he get in? Oh, through the window. Scavenger. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm almost out of road, I'm pretty sure. Is there a road here? No. Don't you kill my dog. That was easy. He's a good boy. Come on, Plugger. That's his new name, Plugger. Alright guys, it's the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, a sub to the channel would be amazing. As always guys, make sure you love, like, press my channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay beautiful.